My gentle fingers. Gentle fingers. Why don't you like being on the receiving end?
No.
Well, tough, you're on it. Ooh, hey, this could possibly be going on YouTube tomorrow.
Don't do YouTubes. Here, nut. Awkward one.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, how do you get that on there on your own?
Well, you do like when you know.
Well, I said I'd be telling you I'd be here for it.
No, you did. Bloody. Dentist, the gas. Oh, I could do. Yes, Rick, one. Fucking pain!
Yeah. How are you? I'm great to ask. Hey.
Well,
here we go with the North West Museum of Old Transport fixing Dave's bus. Now, Dave, do you have any comments to make?
None whatsoever. No, none that I could repeat on camera.
Okay, how about you, Mr. McGarry?
Galway.
Well, fair enough, thank you. That's Phil Coot, news at 10. Mr. Connor, do you have it to say?
Yeah.
Go on then.
I'm a little boy and I'm trying to fix Daddy's bus.
Okay then, thanks very much.
Hey, Big Daddy.
Got away, come.
Oh,
they're doing weightlifting here.
The bulletin.
Feel you, there's an half grey on here, Dave.
It's in black and white, you fella. Stupid coot. Gas, I swear. Some coot.
There you go, first one's loaded.
Right, Coot, I'll put that down a minute.
Pardon?
Wants to turn on. What have we done? It wants to... It's all off, isn't it? Down in. There you go. Don't use the skill. Well, all they needed was that.
Was that Prescott skill, Mr. McGarry?
Prescott skill, Mr. Coop.
Right, okay, just checking. We now, Dave, what up. Skill are you using?
Dickhead
skill. What was that look for, then?
That was a scout look. That was a faucet look.
Yeah.
That's how much they're sticking on.
And I'll tell you what.
No, I'll stick another one on the diagonal side of it.
Any more?
Then we can mess about with it then.
And there's Dave here just finishing the job off. How's it going, Dave?
It's going fine.
Alright, you're not going to boulder it, yeah?
It's going to run like a dream. It sounds like a kitten. I don't know, like a tiger, but it sounds like a kitten when this is done.
Far too posh for him. Far too posh.
What I'm looking for. Not for you. Although I might use it on you after. But there. Get rid of that manky-eyed piece of green stuff.